Good afternoon. I am always full of arbitrary information that's not helpful for anything, but every time I come around this corner, it really reminds me of being a kid, because this is the way we used to cut through to go to Six Flags. So this is a happy corner for me. So that's worth nothing other than it just something I want to share with you all. So good afternoon. Thank you all for being here. And thank you so much to our partners. Bill and I were joking, we have spent a lot of time together over the past 24 hours and the past few weeks because of his efforts to help us solidify our transition and his leadership in just bringing support to where we are as a city. So I just want to personally thank you again. I was trying to count up the number of hours and dollars that you all were spending on our transition, and it's a lot. And I think it really speaks to the partnerships that we have in the city of Atlanta. I want to recognize my partner on the Atlanta City Council, Matt Westmoreland, who is here. I don't know if I've missed any other council members. Also to Chief Shields and the entire APD leadership team. This is such an important partnership in this community. And again, I think it speaks to the commitment that our corporate partners have to the city of Atlanta to have a physical space in a much needed area of the city in Zone 4, one of our areas that's often challenged with crime, and to have this on this corner and to provide a great facility for our officers and for our community is just a tremendous benefit to the city of Atlanta, and we are grateful. I also want to recognize Jalal Slade. I know that Jalal's team worked very, very hard on making sure that this happened, and this was not easy. We went through a lot of dynamics related to annexation and related to litigation and any number of other challenges, but here we stand today. So I am grateful for your partnership, Bill, grateful for the commitment that SunTrust continues to make to our city, and also, most importantly, grateful for our public safety personnel and all of you all in the community who are here today to celebrate. So thank you, and with that, I know it is my chance to turn this over to someone. Who's that? All right. You'll be the someone. Reading is fundamental. Thank you.
Good morning. This for APD is our happy corner too, because we can walk across the street and make cases. So just a little humor. Thank you all for being here, and thank you Mayor Bottoms and Bill Rogers. Councilman Matt Westmoreland, thank you for being here, for attending the press conference yesterday. Your attendance matters. We appreciate it. We are so fortunate at APD to have a business community that supports the city so strongly and by extension the police department. And SunTrust has been a leader in this space. Even prior to donating this building, SunTrust had stepped forward and worked with the Atlanta Police Foundation and realized that our employees and our officers in particular needed financial counseling, and they stepped forward in a very professional manner and availed themselves to us, and it's been huge. Additionally, they stepped forward and said, we'll teach financial literacy, educate you on the fundamentals of investing, and that's been occurring with our Atlanta Police Leadership Institute. This is huge, and especially in this era where pensions are being dissolved and we're going to more hybrid models. So Mr. Rogers, I just want to say to you and SunTrust, thank you. The colleagues, our police department, we're just so appreciative of the continued support. And we don't say this lightly, because this job is so difficult that when you have a heavy hitter like SunTrust helping you navigate the waters, it really matters. So thank you. We were scheduled to open this building in 2015, as the mayor referenced. And or 2016, and unfortunately it was damaged extensively by arsonists, and it was really discouraging. It was a gut check, because we really needed this space for our Zone 4 investigations, and there was that part where I just kind of I'm Chief Turner at the time, and myself just kind of felt a little bit defeated. And I have to say thank you to Jalal and Darlene Jackson, my project senior project manager. They just stepped forward and they said, no, we've got it, we've got it. And wow, y'all did a phenomenal job. And so I want to say thank you to you. Jalal's here somewhere. So, and then I can't ever leave a ceremony without thanking my colleagues. I stand at the podium, but you all make it possible. You are such a fantastic team, and I'm so truly blessed to be on it with you. So with that, Bill Rogers, if you would make some comments, and then we would do a ribbon cutting and a tour of the facility. Thank you.
Thank you, Chief. And if I could echo your comments, and maybe if we could ask the police department to stand up, and let's actually give you a really strong round of applause. All of you who are listening. Thank you so much for what you do in this city. I'll be interested in how you incorporate a drive-through into your precinct, but that's for another day to talk about in a vault. So you've really got the key components of a precinct. We're proud of our relationship with the Atlanta Police Department and with the City of Atlanta. As the mayor said, we've spent more time than we probably want to admit together here in the last 24 hours. But it is important because I think public-private partnerships are what make a city great. And I think the business community, SunTrust, I'm proud to represent the whole business community. And those public partnerships are a commitment on both sides. And I think it's unique to Atlanta. I think it is unique, and sometimes we forget and we sort of take it for granted. And we should never take those important relationships for granted. Our purpose is lighting the way to financial well-being. We made a commitment to that as a company. So not only the effort that we put forth with helping the police force and taking their own step to financial confidence, public safety is also a part of that in a broader scale. We can't have confidence as citizens of the city if we don't feel safe. And so our ability to make this physical contribution to the city and to the police force is a great source of pride for SunTrust. And just like you, Chief, I stand on the shoulders of others. So will my SunTrust teammates just please stand up, because there are a lot of us here. And thank you for all you do. And as Chief Shields says, I get to take credit for your work. We have great jobs, don't we? One of our founders had a great saying is when you build your community, you build your bank. And we really live by that sort of core principle, as our commitment is to build the community, because when the community's better, we're better. And we're integrated into that fabric. So with that said, Matt, also thank you. We've had a long relationship from our partnership as well on public school and now on the city council. So thank you for being here. And we've got some big scissors we ought not to run with that we have a chance to cut some ribbons. So I'll look forward to engaging and officially opening this wonderful precinct. Thank you.
One, two, three.
Good job.